I actually didn't know. Okay. Good morning and welcome back to another beautiful day here in southwestern Ontario. We've got yet another car show to go to. This one happens to be in our hometown of Tilbury. I did not know until 2 days ago that there was a car show here in town. I can't remember who told me, but somebody told me. Nevertheless, we are here. We're going to go have a look around. Looks like there's quite a few people out there, which is good to see. Let's go have a look. Oh, and as always, there's music playing, so I will have to put music over top of where it's copyright things. You all know that. See you out there. This is more my speed here. Got a nice wood bed in it. Stock dash. This one's a 1956. This one here seems to be set up to go.
Nitrous in it too.
Thank you.
is a whole lot of quarter panel.
He's got a 93
Corvette. This is a 1961 Oldsmobile. There you go, Grant. 1970. God loves the color. Huge grenade.
Your uncle's got a lot of
got here. Old school flames. Leave me a comment. Who makes a custom line? Those are Mustang wheels. We will be heading there tonight. Tractors. There's a big one there for you, Farmer Paul. never seen one called General Motors Truck. I think we got ourselves a 12 valve. We do. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that this is Mike's 72 Dart. I'm not sure how I knew that. At the last car show we were at, remember, because of the Jack Daniels bottle. All kinds of things going on here. I think we have covered it. Well, that's going to do it for our Tilbury car show. Again, like I said in the beginning, I did not know until a couple days ago that we were having a car show. It's that time of year. It's good to see. There was a lot of people there, a lot of nice old cars. Hopefully, it'll grow each year. Anyway, that's all I got for today's video. Hope you all enjoyed that. The dirt modified that you saw there, I'm not sure when you're watching this video, but in about 5 hours, 6 hours, I'm going to watch them run out of Buxton. So, oh, by the way, Southern Ontario Motor Speedway changed their name back to Buxton Raceway. A little bit of old school. See you in the next one. Later.